Helle Trevino is a Danish American professional female bodybuilder and the 2019 Rising Phoenix World Champion. Trevino was a gymnast from the age of 3 and competed in various other sports including ballroom dancing, swimming, track and field, shot put, martial arts, horse riding, boxing, biking, ballet and yoga. When Trevino was 17, she joined a gym and started training 7 days a week. When she started, she had weighed 58 kg and within a year of training, she had added 13 kg. She said on her website that she quickly realized she had great genetics for bodybuilding. She later started competing. She attended the Danish Championship in Herning. At the age of 22, she won in heavyweight and overall category at the Danish Nationals in 1998, her first show. She also won the overall and heavyweight title at the Scandinavian Championships in the same year. In 1999, she competed at the World Championship in Australia. After spending a few years building up her personal training business, Trevino in 2011 won the FIBO Pro Show and placed 11th at the 2011 Miss Olympia. The following year, she placed 12th in the Miss Olympia competition. In 2012, she moved from Denmark to California to train at the Gold Gym in Venice. As of 2014, Trevino lived in Los Angeles, California and worked as a personal trainer in Venice, California. She speaks Danish, English, and German. She worked as a caretaker of disabled people for 15 years. In 2008, she became the CEO and founder of the company Team Evolution.